Now, this is a problem in chapter wave optics. I'll read the problem. A slit of width A is illuminated by red light of wavelength 6500 angstrom. You should be knowing 1 angstrom is 10 to the power of minus 10 meter. For what value of A will first subdivision, first minimum fall at 30 degree? That is, I read it once again. The first minimum fall at an angle of diffraction of 30 degree, and subdivision 2, the first maximum will fall at an angle of diffraction of 30 degree. Okay, theta is given in both cases. So what is the problem about? There is a diffraction, Fraunhofer diffraction. Okay, that's what we have. And then you will have central maximum. On either side of it, you will have minima and maxima. The maxima on either side of the central maximum, they are called secondary maximum. The condition for the secondary maximum, or the condition, I'll just give first, the condition for minimum, sin theta equal to n lambda by A. Condition for minima. First minima means put n is equal to 1 lambda by A. Second minima means put n equal to 2 lambda by A. Sin theta equal to 2 lambda by A. Like that you will have to proceed. What is this theta about? See, you will have single slit diffraction. Okay, I'll draw here. Screen. You have central maximum. Light comes. With respect to this, what angle you will have to look, so that you have first maximum or first minimum, secondary maximum or first secondary maximum, and things like that. So the angle is with respect to the initial direction of light, like this. This is the angle theta. So theta may differ as you go higher and higher this side, or as you go this side also down and down, theta will vary, and you will observe various secondary maxima and minimum. Now the question is, what is the value of A such that first minimum at 30 degree? So angle for minima, sin theta n lambda by A, first minimum, put n as 1. So sin theta, given theta 30, lambda by A, you are supposed to find A. So A is equal to lambda by sin 30. Lambda is given as 6500. So 6500 into 10 to the power of minus 10, because it's given in angstrom units. Then sin 30 is half. So on simplification, you are getting 1.3 into 10 to the power of minus 6 meters. So the slit width should be 1.3 into 10 to the power of minus 6 meters, so that at an angle of 30 degree, you will observe first minima. Then the other case is, what should be the value of A so that first maximum occurs at diffraction angle 30 degree? For that, you will have to consider the formula for secondary maxima, 2n plus 1 into lambda by 2 A. First secondary maximum means put n as 1, 2 plus 1, 3 lambda by 2a, first secondary maximum. Now you are supposed to find A, so bring A to here, A here, sin theta here, and is asking first secondary maximum. So 2n plus 1, n is 1, so 3 lambda by 2, sin theta is again half. 2 and 2 will cancel. So 6500 into 3 into 10 to the power of minus 9. So 1.95 into 10 to the power of minus 6 meters. So slit width is 1.95 × 10⁻⁶ meter means at an angle of 30 degrees, you will observe first to secondary maxima. If slit width is 1.3 × 10⁻⁶ meter means at an angle of 30 degrees, you will observe first minima. Understood it? This is one of the board exam problems. We have done that problem here. Okay? Thank you.